Dear children, remember today in class, we had so many friends come in, isn't it? And all of them were from different walks of life, isn't it? They did many jobs around in our society and we learned about them, isn't it? So, let us once again, yes, see who were the friends that came to meet us, okay? So the first friend who came to meet us was Mr. Doctor. Yes, and Mr. Doctor is very important, isn't it? He takes care of our health and whenever we are ill, he helps us to get well. So he helps us to stay fit and healthy. Yes, so it was Mr. Doctor who came to meet us, isn't it? So, who was the next friend who came to meet us? It was Mr. Pilot. Yes. And what does Mr. Pilot do? Yes, he flies aeroplanes. Yes. Whenever we go from one place to another in an airplane, we know who is flying it? Yes, it's Mr. Pilot. Yes. And after that, who came in? Yes. She was wearing a very, very interesting costume, isn't it? Yes, she was the scuba diver. Yes, scuba diver who goes into the deep sea to see the fishes. Friend who came to meet us was Mr. Chef. Yes, Mr. Chef cooks really tasty food, isn't it? Yes, whenever we go to a restaurant, yes, who cooks the food for us? It's Mr. Chef. Yes. Next was a very, very interesting friend. Yes, it was Mr. Musician. And he was playing a guitar for us, isn't it? Yes, he was playing a guitar. Musician, the one who plays music. Yes, musical instruments. Yes. And the instrument that he was playing was guitar. Very good. The next friend who came in was, yes, who is it? It's Mr. Sportsman. Yes, he plays sports. And today he's carrying a badminton racket. Yes. So, we have a sportsman as well out here with us. Let's see. We have so many other friends, isn't it? Remember? The next friend was? Yes. Can you tell me who was it? It was our favorite, isn't it? It's Mr. Magician. And he does so many interesting magic tricks for us. Yes, it was Mr. Magician. Everybody loves the magician, isn't it? And now it was time for, yes, you remember who was the next one? Yes, who is she? She is a teacher. Yes, everybody could identify it very nicely. It was the teacher, the one who teaches you, isn't it? Yes, teaches everybody. Yes, after the teacher, who was the next one to come? Yes, it was Mr. Detective. And he had a magnifying glass, yes, with which he finds out different things. Yes, wo dhoon-dhoon ke sari cheeze nikalte hai na? Yes, Mr. Detective. Very good, children. Yes. Now let's see who was the next one. Yes. Yes, the favorite one, isn't it? It was Mr. Dancer. Yes. Everybody loves to dance, isn't it? So, Mr. Dancer is here. He dances. Yes. Very good, children. We have few more friends coming up. The next friend? Yes, it was Mr. Scientist. And he does some very, very good and useful and and informative work in the field of science, and he invents new things. Yes, he invents new things. नई नई चीज़ों का आविष्कार करते हैं वो साइंटिस्ट. ओके, यस, इन द फील्ड ऑफ साइंस. नेक्स्ट हुम डू वी हैव? यस, वी हैव आर मिस्टर रेसर. यस, एंड यू कैन सी ही हैज़ अ हेलमेट ऑन हिज हेड. यस, मिस्टर रेसर, एंड ही रेसेस इन हिज रेसिंग car. Yes, he races in his racing car. And at the end we had another very interesting friend coming, and it was our singer friend. He sings very well, isn't it? Wo hai singer. Yes. So my dear children, we learnt about so many friends around us who help us, isn't it? And who do many different things in their lives. Okay, so we learned about them all today in our class. So have a look again and remember all the names of our friends today that we met, isn't it? Okay, bye children.